I could start this video on a long tangent on why I haven't uploaded in a month, but I'll leave that to the latter half of the video because I don't want to bore you guys out with that. So let's get into what you guys all actually want to see. The Q&A that you've been waiting for a month. I'm really sorry about that. Okay, a little disclaimer before we get started here. First of all, this video, like I said in the beginning, was supposed to be done a month ago. So a lot of these questions are old, or the tweets are old, or whatever. So some of the questions have been answered, so I had to cut some out. So if you don't see your question, that's why. I'm not doing every question. You know, you guys know the drill. Yeah, that, and I'm also an extremely awkward person when talking, and for some reason, as I've been recording this, and part of the reason why this has been taking me over a month to complete is because I am just incapable of answering half of these questions in a coherent sentence while I'm recording. Don't know why, but that's just the way it is. Keep that in mind as you're sitting here watching this video, because some of the answers and the actual recording quality may be pretty crappy, but yeah, enjoy. So first question, literally asked by half the people on the planet, it seems like. Everybody says, Ryan, when will you do a face reveal? To which my answer is, guys, I'm literally right here. Tom asks, what made you start YouTube and when? I started YouTube January 5th, 2017. I saw other people do it. I'm like, hey, that looks pretty fun, so let's give it a shot. This is also the same question that Illuminati asked, so I can just answer them both at the same time. The Don asks when I'm going to be streaming on Twitch again, and then linked Mini Lad's channel, because if you guys don't know, I'm actually Mini Lad. Climax says, what made you want to get into YouTube, and what was the specific moment that made you say, I want to do this? I always kind of had an interest in it. I always thought it was a neat idea, because obviously I had watched YouTube for a long time, and one day after watching enough videos on it, I'm like, yeah, sure, whatever, let's try it, let's do it, and then here we are. Alex says, why don't I have a question? That's a really good question. Fighter137 says, if you could travel to any city in the world, what would it be and why? I would travel to LA, literally, just so I can go to E3. Natasha asks, what genre of music do you listen to? Favorite artist, favorite video game soundtrack? I couldn't really classify what genre of music I listen to. I pretty much listen to anything that's not rap or like super country music. Favorite artists, top three favorite bands would be Script, One Republic, and Imagine Dragons in that order. And then favorite video game soundtrack, that's a tough one, but probably the original Destiny soundtrack would be my favorite. Plebsta says, if you had the chance, would you be shorter? No, it's annoying, all the tall comments and jokes or whatever, but I'm happy with who I am, and I'm fine with it, and it's really not that big of a deal. Robbie asks, is this it, Chief? Yes, I can confirm this is it. Doggo asks, what is your favorite color and type of food? Favorite color is red, obviously, hence, you know, the logo. And type of food? I don't really know if I could pick a type of food, honestly. That's a tough question. I like pretty much anything, so couldn't really answer that one. Ashton asks, do you prefer iPhone or Android? I prefer Android, but again, that's just my opinion. I think they're both fine phones and operating systems. Fluffy Ninja asks, do you think you'll ever hit 1,000 subs? Realistically, no. Hopefully, yes. Alex asks, how does one become tall? Just build, lol. Cooper asks, what makes you want to do YouTube? Like, what drives you? I know how much of a help YouTube can be, having a laugh, just an escape from the world for a while. I know how important and how amazing and how much fun that can be. So the fact that I've been able to be that for other people, so people have said, it really means a lot and it keeps me going because I know how much of a help that was for me. So if I could be that and do that for somebody else, that's really what keeps me going. Carly asks, what's your favorite thing about being part of online communities? Just the fact that I've been able to meet and talk to people and have so many experiences that I wouldn't have in real life. I mean, I've been able to talk to people halfway across the globe that I can't do that, obviously, in real life. That's not how, you know, it works. So I always thought that was kind of cool, and it's just amazing, the people that I've met. So really, the people is the best part about it, and everybody that I've gotten to meet and will meet in the future. Alex again asks, where do you see your channel in 2 years? Probably dead. No, for real, though. Channel in 2 years? I honestly don't know. Probably close to 1,000 subscribers, if not a little over, and just hopefully cruising, being on track with where I want to get my channel in the next few weeks or so. And yeah. But I guess we'll see. Mr. Pentek asks, country roads? Take me home. All right, before I end the video, I wanted to talk about a few things. It won't take long, so I ask that you all stick around, but most people have clicked off the video at this point anyway, so me saying this is just taking up more time. Like I mentioned earlier in the video, it's been a month just about since I last uploaded. For those that don't normally know, I try to upload at least once a week on Wednesdays. As of now, that is changing. Having a video schedule has only hurt my motivation to keep making videos. It's added way more pressure, and that's just leading to me not wanting to upload. So from here on out, there's going to be no schedule. My plan is to just do videos whenever I can get them done and stream about 2 to 3 times a week. This will be way better for productivity and will just fit better with my life schedule. This should be the last change that I need to make for my channel. Everything else has been going great, so I might finally have found the perfect setup for my channel. Thanks for sticking with me, guys, and here's to a great 2019. Like I said, this should be the last change I have to make, and I really think we'll be rolling at this point. This will be my last upload of the year, with the next one being my 2-year anniversary video on January 5th, so stay tuned for that. Also, make sure to get some streams in between now and then, so keep an eye out for those. If you haven't already, feel free to go follow me on Twitter and join my Discord. Both of those are linked down below in the description. Best way to get notifications and everything that's been going on and stuff like that, so you should definitely go do that. Thanks again, guys, for watching and all the support. It's been an amazing year. I think it's finally time I get started on this grind, truly. Gonna keep moving, get this momentum, and yeah, 1,000 subs, here I come. Thank you guys all for being here, sticking with me. I think I finally did it. I think I'm finally on track, but I guess we'll see what the future holds. Thank you all for watching. I appreciate you all so much. Much love, and peace out.